channel's been a little bit quiet over about the past 3 or 4 weeks since I uploaded the video on the F250 light bar. I actually uploaded that video when I was in California, trying to keep the content rolling for you guys until I got the chance to do another video. But so I went over to America. It's kind of an annual trip I do every year. I try and spend at least a month in the States each year, just to hang out with mates and things like that I've got over there. So I went over for Red Bull Straight Rhythm. Also went to the Off-Road Expo that was actually right next to the Pomona Fairplex where the Straight Rhythm was being held. So that whole show, guys, is really everything to do with kind of the off-road industry in California. So suspension, race trucks, side-by-sides, a little bit of overland stuff, not a great deal, but definitely enjoy going to that event. That's the second time I went to the Off-Road Expo when it was right there beside Red Bull Straight Rhythm that I was there for this year. So jumped over there, went over there, hung out there for probably half a day, walked around everywhere, checked everything out, and just captured a lot of the stuff that stood out to me. Some of the trucks that are just unbelievable. Some of these things are well over $1 million in these trucks. So basically I'm just gonna take you guys for a walk around the whole event, some of the cool stuff that stood out, and yeah, let me know in the comments below what you guys thought of this event. And it's definitely a cool event if you're in California the time you go and check it out if you get a chance. So there's definitely some stuff there that'll blow your mind.
Thank you.
Hope you guys enjoyed the video today. Cool little walk around. There was some absolutely awesome trucks there that I would kill for. But yeah, just something different on the channel. Just want to show you guys. That's another side of the off-road industry that I absolutely love. Some of the money and the mechanical and the engineering and stuff that goes into some of these trucks and the fabrication work is just unbelievable. So anyway guys, we've got plenty more to come on the channel. I've picked up a bunch of great stuff. So we've got some KC Highlights stuff here that I actually got from the Off-Road Expo. Hooked up with those guys to try and get some gear for the Ranger Raptor. They were really interested on trying to get some of their gear on the Ranger Raptor and me to do videos on. So hooked up with those guys. Hopefully we'll have a KC Highlights rack and stuff here in the next few months on the channel. There's more coming on the Ranger Raptor. We've got wheels and tires coming for it as well. So there'll be another video, so make sure you stay tuned for that. We've got more coming on the F-250 and a major change coming on the F-250 as well. So something I didn't want to do, but there's some reasoning behind it, but we'll get all into that in another video, guys. So hope you enjoyed it today. If you haven't already and you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one. See you.